the following: a plate, bread, peanut butter, jelly, and a butter knife. Take two slices of bread and lay them on a plate. Now it's time for your peanut butter and jelly. Go ahead and put the bread away. Take your jelly and spread it on one piece of bread with the butter knife. Then you do the same with your peanut butter on a different piece of bread. Now slap the two pieces together of peanut butter and jelly. Now, take your knife and cut into four squares or triangles. Now, your food is done. Go ahead and try it.
Delicious peanut butter and jelly sandwich.
Make sure to clean up your mess and have fun.